Just say today, I am proud of myself because I did this to Anahi's hair. It is so perfect that she has not even cried. Look at this hair. Perfect. Anahi, did I hurt you with your hair?
Yeah.
No, don't say that. You're supposed to say no. Say no, Daddy, you didn't hurt me.
No.
Okay, close enough. Nimrith, I gotta fix your hair.